Danville firefighters received the life-saving award medal Monday for saving a man from a burning apartment. It's according to the Advocate Messenger. Firefighter Michael Bug, Lieutenant Matthew Groves, and retired Lieutenant Scotty Caldwell were all pinned. In December of last year, they rescued a man from his burning apartment on Noakmas Street. And firefighters say they found the man lying on the floor unconscious. They were able to quickly get the man out of his unit to safety.